So they've only been at the Crimson Tide program for about 2 weeks. Here is Jade Degouveia now for the Sooners.
And this is her debut year for this event. Look at the gorgeous, exquisite form on that release move on high bar. Single bar release moves get a tenth of a point bonus this year. So nice to see her in this event. Really showing off impeccable form. Straight body swing. A little bit awkward on that full twisting double.